Hey guys, it's me, Skylar, and I'm going to be talking about why you don't like your art. I feel like this is a struggle that every single artist goes through, no matter what level you're at. Sometimes you just take a look at your artwork and you're like, who drew that? Like, was it my left foot? How could I have drawn this? Because it looks just so terrible, you know? And it's really hard when you consistently think that, because I go through that at least once a month. I draw something and I'm like, ugh, that's terrible, scrap it, ugly, and then I go draw another thing and then it's just like, ugly, next, and the cycle continues, and I've always wondered why the heck that happens sometimes. The reason why you don't like your artwork is because, one, you're probably overly critical of yourself. I'm guilty of that. And two, it means that your artistic eye is getting better. It's catching up with your hand. Not catching up with your hand. Your hand isn't up to the skill level of where your eye is at. So, like, I see it as a form of improving. So you're actually seeing all of your mistakes and you're like, okay, I'm seeing the mistakes. Now it's time to fix them. And I feel like when I start seeing mistakes and I start hating everything I'm doing, I'm like, okay, I'm growing as an artist. I don't see it as like a terrible, bad thing. I mean, I feel terrible because I'm like, ugh, all my art sucks right now. But I know I try to keep like an optimistic vibe around in my workspace. I'm like, okay, I know what I'm doing looks terrible now, but I know if I keep pushing through it, I know that in the future, I will be happy I will be happy with what I'm drawing. I just need to push through it. And my advice to the people who, you know, like, try to push through it and everything you draw just looks terrible, just take a break. That happens to me quite often. I feel like every month, like, there's one period within a month where I'm like, my art just sucks right now. And I try to push through it, and nothing that I do is going to help. And what I would recommend doing is take a break, you know, sit back for maybe the rest of the day, or take an hour break and just decompress and be like, okay, I'm going to do something else and focus on something, so you don't work yourself up. And also, after you take your break, maybe you could do some studies on the areas where you feel like, hey, this isn't the greatest. And be like, okay, I'm going to study this and see if that improves. Because 100%, you will improve. If you study something enough, you're going to improve. And another thing that I like to do is I like to pick out certain things I don't like about what I've just drawn. So, like, if I don't like how I drew the eyes, then I'm like, okay, how can I fix this? And try, like, different ways how I could draw the eyes. Or I find different artists that I really like and admire and see how they do their thing and, like, how they kind of draw, and I'm like, okay, this is how they do this, and this is why I like it, so I can kind of, like, see how to fix. I kind of translate their information into my art, if that makes any sense. So I just kind of get inspiration, but, like, not liking your art really sucks. I know how that feels, because I'm really self-critical about my art. I'm just like, oh, she looks like a foot, like, she looks ugly. But sometimes you just gotta draw an ugly person. I'm just saying, sometimes you just gotta draw the ugly. Like, I put this in my sketchbook all the time. My first page just looks horrible. Like, when I first start out of the day, it just looks horrible. So I put at the top of the page, drawn out the ugly. Sometimes you just gotta get the ugly out to get the beautifulness in. It I know that sounds really weird, but sometimes you just need to, like, get all the ugly out before you can start drawing really well. And I just feel like you need to get a positive attitude. If you hate everything you draw, just take a break and breathe and then get back to it, and then try to find the areas where you don't like, because I know sometimes you're like, oh, I hate everything about it and I don't know how to fix it and blah 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 blah. When you do that, take a step back, like I said before, and come back and be like, okay, in a mature, like, civil way, be like, okay, what about this do I not like? And pick out the things that you don't like about it, and then try to fix it, like I said before. Do studies, do anything you can to try to improve. You're not going to improve like a day later. Some, like, my periods of this sometimes last for like a week, or it lasts like 2 weeks. It sucks, but hey, at least you know that you're growing as an artist, because once you start hating everything you draw, that means that your artistic eye is like, ooh, I'm catching all those mistakes you're making, and I'm gonna fix it someday. And don't take it too seriously, because, you know, like, you're always growing as an artist, and anything, like, let's say you draw something like the most beautiful thing, like the Mona Lisa, you just drew that, and it's like, oh, yes, beautiful. And then a year later, you come back and look at it, and you're like, wow, that's ugly. Is that Kermit the Frog? Did I just draw him? Because that's what it looks like. But, like, what I'm saying is, you will continue to draw as an artist, and whatever you draw, you're probably going to end up not liking anyway, because you're just continuing to grow no matter what. So take it as like a good thing. You know, if you hate everything you're drawing right now, take it as, hey, I'm growing as an artist, and that's a good thing. And all you have to do is just work through it, and just know that you will get through it. I mean, like, even as I was drawing this little speed paint thing right here, I was like, man, this has turned out ugly. It's like, I hate this. You guys have, like, no idea how many things I speed paint, like, I record, and I'm like, that's ugly. Never gonna see the face of the earth, ever. And it's like, delete it, gone, ugly, out of here, bye. But, you know, sometimes you just gotta draw that ugly to get the beautiful. I'm just saying. You just gotta draw. You have to be consistent. You just have to keep at it, no matter what. And if you do give up, then you're never gonna get good. I'm just saying. So don't give up on art. You are beautiful. All of you matter, and you will get good at one day. I promise. So thank you for listening to this really weird art video. I know I was probably all over the place. This is my first video kind of doing something like this, so let me know if you guys like me talking about artistic topics like this, and I will talk to you guys in another video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye for now.